स्टूडेंट वी टुडे वी विल स्टडी सिंगल मूवेबल पुली. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड इन फर्स्ट वीडियो सिंगल फिक्स्ड पुली. दिस सिंगल मूवेबल पुली मींस द पुली वी कैन मूव अप एंड डाउन. वी सी दैट दिस पुली इज सपोर्टेड बाय टू सेगमेंट्स ऑफ ए स्ट्रिंग AB and CE. That will, if the effort move through a distance D, the load will move through a distance D by 2 in upward direction. This distance which the effort moving upward direction can be divided into two parts. One part in this CE and other part in AB. Because this pulley is supported by the two segments of a string. Distance moved by E and distance moved effort, distance equal to D, and distance moved by load is D by 2 in upward direction. Also, the load L is equal to T plus T equal to 2T. Why 2T? Because this load is supported by tension T and T in the two segments of the string. These two segments of the string support this load. Therefore, L is equal to T plus T, where L is equal to L plus X. What is L? This L is actual or useful load, and X is load due to friction and weight of the pulley. If this is a machine or moving part, there must be friction and it must have some weight. The total load is equal to actual load lifted plus load due to friction and weight of the pulley. Now, this load means total load is supported by two line segments with tension T and T. Therefore, L is equal to T plus T or 2T. Now, mechanical advantage is equal to load by effort or load 2T by T. Why effort is E is equal to T? This tension is created due to the effort in equilibrium state. Effort is equal to tension. Equilibrium state means the pulley is neither moving in upward direction neither in downward direction. It is stationary in its position. Then the load is supported by effort, where effort causes tension and effort causes tension. Therefore, E is equal to T. Now, T will cancel. Will get mechanical advantage equal to 2. Mechanical advantage of the single movable pulley is 2. Now, velocity ratio. VR is equal to distance moved. By effort by distance moved by load. Velocity ratio is equal to distance. Velocity ratio is distance moved by effort by distance moved by load. Now, distance moved by effort is D and distance moved by load is equal to D by 2 R. Vr is equal to D into 2 by D, D cancel, or Vr is equal to 2. Now again, velocity ratio is equal to distance moved by effort, D, and distance moved by load in, in the same direction, D by 2. That is D by D by 2 is T. DD cancel, velocity ratio is equal to 2. Now, efficiency. Efficiency is equal to mechanical advantage by velocity ratio into 100%. Efficiency is expressed in percentage. Now, is equal to 2 by 2 into 100%, equal to 100%. That is, efficiency of the single movable pulley is 100%. Actually, this efficiency of the single movable pulley, which is 100%, it is for ideal pulley which is weightless and frictionless. In practical, there is no such pulley which is 100% efficient. There must be some weight and must be some friction. Then the total load will be equal to mechanical advantage is equal to, we know that, L by E, or L means L plus X by E, means L by E plus X by E, or mechanical advantage is equal to this is the useful load and this is the effort. Therefore, it will be actual mechanical advantage plus X by E. X by E will be positive. Why it will be positive? There must be some weight which is positive and there must be some friction which is also positive. Therefore, X by V, whatever its value, it may be have very little value, very close to zero, not equal to zero, it always be positive. Therefore, mechanical advantage minus X by E is equal to actual mechanical advantage. This shows that if you subtract something positive from a number, then its value will be decreased. Therefore, actual mechanical advantage always less than 2. You have calculated mechanical advantage 2, but there is something which is subtracted from 2. Mechanical advantage is 2. But you have subtracted some positive number from it, therefore it will be less than 2. Therefore, in case of single movable pulley, the mechanical advantage is 2. But in practical, this will be less than 2. Why it will become less than 2? It becomes less than 2 due to the weight of the pulley and friction in the pulley. we see that this is more advantageous pulley than single fixed pulley. But one thing is create problem that the effort is applied in this case is in upward direction, which is not convenient, means inconvenience. To make it convenience, we use a single fixed pulley to change the direction. For this, we use a pulley. On using this pulley, we have changed the direction of effort, which was initially in upward, but by using this pulley, we have changed it in downward. But in this case, the mechanical advantage, velocity ratio, and efficiency of the single fixed pulley will not altered, will remain the same. Only the function of this single fixed pulley, this fixed pulley, is to change the direction of effort. Now we will study block and tackle system in next video on next day.